Hi, I'm Danica Dragicevic and I'm 18 years old. I play for Radove Kojač team and the national team of Serbia. 3 years ago, we won the first place on national competition, and then last year I was part of national championship for Serbia. I live in a family in which sport is very important. My mother is a national player. I mean, she played for a national team of Yugoslavia. Also, she played for many European teams. And no wonder, I grew to love basketball and I learned to be dedicated, responsible and hardworking. Since I would like to continue my career as a sportsman and playing basketball, improving myself in that way, I think America would be the best choice for me. Besides continuing my career as a sportsman, I would like to get proper education since it is very important to me. America gives you opportunity to improve yourself and develop in other talents, and I hope I would be given such an opportunity.
Distance now. Thank you.